No, I mean, why are we here? Now, this isn't a spiritual question, but rather a question about evolution. And I'm not talking about us as humans, I'm talking about all life on Earth. Watch. Is that long time ago, hot, wet ball of rock, the Earth. And then, somewhere, somehow, in a cave, bacteria was made, was formed from carbon or something. Then that carbon evolved into what? Simple bacterium. Later, that bacterium became planktonite, science words, and later into plants. And then another one became an animal and did the whole dinosaur thing where the fish gets out of the water, becomes a reptile, and blah blah blah. But I have a theory, and it's a massive one. Believe it or not, there is bacteria in your stools, feces. The stuff. So what if the bacteria that formed in a cave was really a turd from a time traveler? Here's how the theory works. So in the near future, or distant, someone travels back in time, way back in time, way back in time, before anything ever existed that is life. And he dropped a doozy. Then went back to the future. That deuce that he left evolved into us and into him, making it an infinite loop. Here's how it works. Here is time from the beginning to the future. This is where Earth became a planet. And this is the future from which he is from. So what he did, or she, traveled back. Right about there. And this is where all life began to make this. Timeline. And then it repeats itself. But if you were to cut him off right here, all life would cease to exist. Because he didn't travel back in time to take his dump. So the next time someone calls you a piece of crap, you say yes. That was my great 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 ancestor. And so are you. You're probably wondering why someone would travel back in time to take a dump. Truth is, why wouldn't you? He didn't know that he was traveling back in time to start life itself. He just was full from time traveling. So, theoretically, if that guy dies right now, Before time travel exists, we would cease to exist. But we wouldn't know it.